I healed the man who will kill you.